Hey y'all, welcome back to Mika's Moods. Today I'm gonna make a lemon garlic cod paired up with some seasoned rice. Stick around. First things first, I've already cleaned the fish with lemon. Now I'm going to coat both sides with my garlic paste. You can eliminate this step if you don't really like garlic. I love garlic. So, I'm gonna make sure we get that on there pretty good. We don't need so much on one side, so get the other. Just a little bit, just to have the seasonings stick to the fish. And I do this before I put my dry ingredients. And now I'm gonna do my seasoning. The mixture I told you about earlier. I'm gonna season both sides with a little pat. Oh my goodness. As I always say, you can't take away, but you can add more later. So be kind of light with the seasonings. You don't want it to be too salty, depending on what you put in your mixture. And then I will go in, we'll coat the fish with my dry ingredients. A mixture of flour, a little extra something, and then my panko, just plain panko. I'm just gonna coat it a little bit. Not too heavy. We're not trying to deep fry anything. We just want it to get brown. A little color to it. It's nice and hot. Start with a little drizzle of olive oil. We're not deep frying this cod. We can turn that over. You don't want to overcook cod. And I have already pre-cooked my seasoned rice. And we're just waiting for this. We're ready to rock. I added some more complete seasoning and cayenne pepper. I like spicy. I like flavor to my fish. You can adjust the ingredients to your liking, to your preference. So I've added the butter. When that gets hot, I'm gonna add the garlic, tomatoes, lemon juice, chicken broth, fresh lemons, and at the end, parsley. So the butter is ready to go. We're gonna add the garlic cloves. We don't want to overcook them. We just want them to saute a little bit. Next, we'll go in with the tomatoes. This is a real quick meal. If you like fish, it's great. You can substitute fish for, I guess, tofu or shrimp. Whatever your preference is, but this is a quick meal. want to add a little black pepper. This does not take long at all. We're just about done here. I like the tomatoes to be a little tender. Ooh, that smells so, so good. So I'm gonna go in with my lemon juice. Now we'll go in with our chicken broth. So I've added my lemons. I want to wait until they're soaked up with all the flavors, and then the final touch will be the parsley. Touch, fresh parsley.